It was so funny, Andrew. Artemis just can't resist caramels, so there he was with his mouth and whiskers all covered with sticky sugar goop. It reminded me of when Serena tries to chew bubble gum.
What a riot!
They could have been twins, except Artemis doesn't have a meatball head.